Here is a standard bluegrass jam vocal with the standard Scruggs up the neck break. Here's a lick bass break. It's stringing licks together. It's okay, but it loses the melody. Here is a break that is melody based. It doesn't use licks. Next, banjo plays a typical second break arrangement. Here it uses licks, but it doesn't care about the melody. Let's recap. The lick-based approach works best with second breaks after we have heard the banjo play the melody. Now the melody can be jazzed up and generally ignored.